Hi, good morning, friends. How are you? I'm fine. What's going on? How is your exam? Very good. So, any feedback, any mistakes, or any question which you don't understand, please you can give the reference or you can give the feedback in the WhatsApp chat. So, up to yesterday, in the last previous classes, we have completed our third unit, that is addition. Addition means we have seen that the two objects, two groups, we have to add, then mix it up all together. How much it is? 5 plus 5 is 10, 10 plus 10 is 20, like that. In a different ways, we have done the addition. And the last thing, we have done the addition in the number line also. So, we have completed the num lesson addition. I move towards the next unit, that is subtraction. So, what do you mean by subtraction? If you are going to the shop to purchase the chocolates, pencil, books, anything. If your mother has given you the 10 rupees and told to bring 2 chocolates of 2 rupees, how much it is? 2 rupees 1 chocolate and 2 rupees 1 chocolate means 4. Total how much money you have, that is 10. 10 minus 4, how much money you left? 10 rupees kottidare nimma mother or nimamma 4 rupees of new chocolate todbandiri. Yes, amount. Yes, dudini kude kodidire andre neevu en martire 10 rupees minus 4. How much you spend is equal to how much money you have, that is 6. So this type of ಇದ್ದಿದ್ರಾಗಿಂದು ಬಳಸಿದಂತಹದ್ದು ಬಿದ್ದೋಗಿದಂತಹದ್ದು ಖರ್ಚಾಗಿದಂತಹದ್ದು ಏನೋ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ಕಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಎ ಸಬ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಅವರ್ ಲೈಫ್ ಡೈಲಿ ಲೈಫ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಇರ್ತೀವಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಡೈಲಿ ಲೈಫ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಸಿಆರ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಟು ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ನೌ ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆನ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟು If I am going to drop the ink bottle and if I ask you how many bottles I have, now nothing is there. Nothing means zero. First of all, it is two. Two bottles and two bottles are removed or get thrown. How much 2 minus 2 is? Zero. Like that. The simple calculations are cutting down amount. 100 rupees if you are taking to the market, 50 rupees get spent. Kharcha gaya 50 rupees andre ho gaya wo. That is all. So this type of simple kaliyud in your Kannada language, you are telling that kudusudu kaliyud means making down less. 10, first of all it is 10. After that, it becomes less, and some amount is left to you. So this type of calculation is called as subtraction. So what do you mean by subtraction? You can check it on the page number 106. Page number 106 it is. So what do you mean by subtraction? Subtraction is nothing but it is a cutting down the number or items from higher amount to lower amount. Means 50 rupees you have, but you have spent 20 or 30 in the market. First of all, it is high. After that, it becomes less. And the sum amount will be left. Maybe left or not. All may be spent. So, this is called as subtraction. In the first line, subtraction without borrowing. Without borrowing, the first example, Umesh has 26 pencils. Example 1. Simple calculation we are following, that is Umesh is having the 26 pencils. He used 16 pencils. How many pencils remain with him? First of all, he is having Umesh, the boy is having the 26 pencils with him, and he spent or used 16 pencils. Why doing his homework? 26 pencils is not enough. How many pencils? 16 pencils use. Homework. 3 pencils are used. Now how many pencils he left with him? He got ready to pencil only the way here by Kadra. We have to do the subtraction. And subtraction sign is nothing but it is a simple horizontal line. Minus or subtraction, the symbol is like this. So 26 can be written like this, or we can convert this one to the place value table, tens place and unit place, like this. Like also we can do like this. So 26 should be written in the place value table like this. We know already two digit numbers are only two values, means two places, that is tens place and unit place. So we have written the number 26 like this. That is the pencils he is having previously. And the 16 pencils he used while doing his homework. So both the numbers we have written in the place value table. This is called as a place value table. We have seen in the lesson addition how to put the numbers in the place value table and do the addition and subtraction. So 26 pencils are previous. Now we have already the Umesh is having used the 16 pencils. So we will do the first, we have minus or cut the unit place numbers or ones place numbers. 6 minus 6. We can do the calculation with our fingers also. Or you can do like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Minus 6 means 6. We have to cut 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How much? Is there any item remain? No. Means 6 minus 6 is 0. Nothing means 0. Now 2 minus 1. 1, 2. Minus 1. How many items remain? 1. So the number we get, that is 10. 10 pencils left to him. Left to him means the Umesh is having now 10 pencils. If you are going to add the 16 plus 10, you will get the answer. If you want to check that if your answer is correct or wrong, we have to do like this. 16 plus 10, 6 plus 0, 6, 1 plus 1, 2. So 26 is the answer. Means our answer what we drawn, that is correct. Like this, we have to put it down or missing down, flew away, thrown away, used, cut it up. So all these items, when it become reduced or become less, we have to do the subtraction process. This is called as a subtraction or minus, or in language you can call it as curio, means making it low or small. See here, one big cake is there. First of all, are you going to cut your cake in your body? Yes. Then the first of all, the cake is very big. If you are going to cut that pieces in different, so many small pieces, at one stage the cake get finished. First of all it is one. Then you are going to cut that cake in 8 pieces, 16 pieces, 32 pieces, 64 pieces. It becomes start becoming less. Kadame saana nakkutho varuthu cake. So it is nothing but it is a subtraction which we have to do here with the small examples they have given here. That is first example we have seen. Second, Pavitra spends rupees 23 out of rupees 36. Means the girl is there, the example two. Pavitra is having, first of all she is having how many rupees? We will put the numbers in the place value table. one. So the answer we get, the money she is having with her, that is rupees 13. You got the answer. That is, if you want to check whatever answer you have got, that is correct or not, please check it. Rupees 23 plus rupees 30. 3 plus 3, 3 plus 3, that is 6. And 2 plus 1, that is 3. The answer we get, that is 36, and the 36 is here. Means whatever the answer we have drawn here, that one is correct. This is a method to check your answer. If this answer is a reverse from the this number or change, both are having the different numbers, means your answer is mistaken or you have done the calculation in a wrong way. So like this, in our daily life also we are having the different problems, or we can say that different uses of subtraction. Now the next one is Kamala had 46 beads. Beads means pearls, what we are wearing here as a necklace. So Kamala is a girl who is having the 46 beads with her. She gave 25 beads to Savita. Means both the girls are sharing the beads. First of all, the beads are 46. Now, the out of that, the 25 is given to her friend, that is Savita. Now, how many beads she has with her? See here. First of all, this girl Kamala is having 46. Just now, I have given the example. Whenever you are going for the shop to purchase, first of all, in your pocket, you have 100 rupees. After taking some items like book, pens, pencil, chocolates, paper, anything, the lot of money is spent on it. After that, after spending, after setting, you have some amount of money. Maybe 10 rupees, 20, 30, depend on your purchasing or depend on your shopping. Like that, the Kamala is having 46 beads. See here, only the change is that they have represented the number 46 in the form of pictures. For example, if the number is 46, they have represented the 10th place numbers as a 10. 1, 10, 2, 10, 3, 10, and 4, 10 means 40. 40 plus 6 means 46. Like that. Next is 25. 1, 2. 2 tens plus 5, 5 units. Like this. This is the only one type of representation. How to? That is for your understanding only. That is not needed every time. That is for yourself only. They have represented the numbers in the form of pictures. For example, we are going to show here. Kamala had 46 beads and she gave 25 beads to Savita. How many beads are remaining with Kamala? First of all, see, 46 is represented in the form of pictures, tens and units. How to represent? See here, 46, maybe you can write 40 plus 6. So 40 is nothing but 10 fours are 40 plus 6 means 10 numbers we are representing. 10 is nothing but it is a group of 10 objects. Like that, units. 1 unit is 1 object. 6 unit means 6 objects under unit we are represented with a circle. Circle in the course of A because it was a good. I have just taken star and circle. You can choose triangle, square, anything you can. So 46 is represented in the form of pictures. That is 4 stars and 6 circles as a 46. Now, all of these 46 signify its friend. A given her friend, Savita, means it become less. First of all, it is 46. And out of that, 25 is given to her friend. 25 is 20 plus 5. 20 plus 5. And this 20 we can represent as a 10 into 2, 10 is a 20 plus 5 is 2 tens, 2 groups of tens represent 1 and 2 means 2 tens plus 5 means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, we can write like this or show in the diagram form or picture form. Meaning is said directly also you can do like this. 46 minus 35. Directly also answer you will get. But it is for your understanding. What do you mean by 46? What do you mean by 35? 4 represents 10 place. Again 2 represents 10 place. How the 6 and the 5 represents the unit place or the 1 place like this. It is for your understanding only. So, if you are going to do the subtraction directly, you can also do. But here, now 46 minus 25 means 6 minus 5. Here 6 is there, here 5 is there. So, 6 minus 5 is how much? That is, we have to see here.
Symbolic form or in the picture form, it becomes too much clumsy.
easy. If you don't understand how to do this one, directly also you can do here. 9 minus 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, minus 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How much? 2. Now, 10 plus numbers, 1, 2, 2 minus 1, 1. So, the answer, 1 and 2 means 12. So, directly also, it is a better method. Subtraction. Next is Radha had is 45. She brought one instrument box for this 32. How much money remained with her? Example 4 is. Example 4. Radha is having rupees 45. Now there is another method to represent the numbers. That is 10th place number 4 and see here 45 should be represented. This is 10th place and this is unit place. 45 means 1, 2, 3 and 4 because 45 should be represented 40 plus 5 means 10 times 4. 4 times 10 means 40. Plus 5 means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 45 minus 32. 32 means 30 plus 2. 10, 10 and 10. Plus 2 means 1 and 2. 32. Should be represented in the form like this, 10 place and unit place numbers you have to put here. 45 minus 32 is this 45 minus 32. 30 means 1, 2, 3. 2 means 1, 2. Already this is not there. So how much it is here? 110 plus 1, 2, 3, that is 30 may be the answer. We will check it. 45 minus, the answer is like this. 10, 1, 2, 3, that is 10 plus 3, 30. Now 45 minus 32, 5 minus 2, 5. Minus 2 is 3 and 4 minus 3 is 1. Check it. The answer is same. So like this, there are different methods we can apply to make the subtraction in a different form. We can check it. So on the exercise, we have a different examples to check the or to solve the subtraction problems. Only one we will solve now, the remaining thing or the remaining we will show or we will solve tomorrow. Up to that, it is very easy. No need to see the representation of what we can say there is a graphical representation or pictorial representation. It is the one. Because the answers are below the 9 or 10. So see here, the 38 is represented. How we have done the last example. 3 plus 30 plus 8 is 3 times 10. represented like that. So the next example, exercise go through that one tomorrow in the next class. Up to that, we will meet tomorrow. Bye.